We're broadcasting live from outer space where no one can hear us scream. Today's game is at City Alpha Stadium. The weather conditions are cold and dark with low gravity and a 60% chance of meteorite showers. Sounds like fun. This game is going to be a wholesale slaughter. No discounts in the MFL. The teams storm the field. The Brawltimore Razors battle. The Galaxy Chaos. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hello once again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Huh?
Hey, how'd your checkup go?
Well, good news, bad news. Doc says I passed my physical.
Oh, that's good.
But I flunked my mental.
Not too good.
Well, it's 50-50. Better odds than I get in Vegas.
Get a point. It's first and 10.
So hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Just follow the bloody footprints to the new line. That's a first down. And it's first and 10. And the defense jumps outside to the... If this guy could talk before he died, what do you think he'd be saying, Bricks?
Psycho killer!
You can go talk
just to say, well, what the
ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
And it's first and 10. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile. Oh, man, the defense brought a sack lunch today. Hey, hey, don't eat him. Not until he's cooked. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. The way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. Third down and 8. Oh man, what a throw! That sonic blast just cleared the field. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and 10. Nice run there for 8 yards. Second down and two. Third down and three. Perfect pass and a score. Should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. First and ten.
Hot two.
Just some good old downhill running there as he picks up the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Spikes or you'll be a mutant pincushion.
I was a chubby kid, Grim. My parents sent me to fat camp. My big brother told me as soon as you get there, stab the first kid you see and no one will mess with you. So I get off the bus at the camp, some kid runs up to me and stabs me.
Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, I love this dirty trick. Feet five, foe, fun. There's no reason to drop the ball if you're still alive. Man, he just laid the wood on him on that one and knocked the ball out. Now, hold on, looks like the...
First down! This guy just loves to hit people as hard as he can, Grim. I don't even think he knows what a first down is.
First down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He picks up five on that play. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. Yeah, this guy looks kind of familiar.
Yeah, he was in that 80s band, Men Without Heads. Remember? We can dance if we wanna.
Not bad for a guy 100 years old. He's aged better than Keith Richards. Well, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
He is fighting for every yard. Oh, what a brutal hit! And so at the end of one, we're all tied up. We'll be right back. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Third down, and the punter is warming up. First down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and 10. Well, fee-fi-fo-fum.
They're not finishing that joke, Rip. The only low-hanging fruit is on that ginormous mule, if you know what I mean.
Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and 10. Was way off target, but I'm pretty sure the QB will blame the receiver as he always does. Second down and 10. One speed engaged. That run is good for 10 yards. Third down and a pussy hair. Put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form of pure badass. Holy crap! He mistimed the spikes and ends up dead.
Life is full of misery, Grim. Loneliness, suffering, and then it's over much too soon.
Bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two.
And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
yards on that play. Second and three.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he laterals at the last second. Nifty move there. And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. And it's first and ten. Second down and nine. And it's 2 minutes left in the half.
I can't wait to the halftime show.
Second down and nine. Take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
Third down and nine. QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. And it's first and ten. He had it for a second there. Second down and ten. Timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock rim? I can smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up at the crack of noon. We're talking about the MFL, you moron.
This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Well, this kick is no guarantee.
Sure it is. If he misses, he's fired. Guaranteed.
Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. Caught for the first down. It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. About to begin here, and these guys are locked in a nearly dead heat.
I was locked in a dead heat under the covers last night when Brick started farting like a 4th of July fireworks finale.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Love the sound of bones snapping and cracking. I mean, when they're not yowling.
And it's first and ten. Is better than nothing, but not by much. Second down and nine. And that is called for a first down. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And he picks up maybe four on that play. Second down and six. He grabs it and picks up four on that reception. Third and two.
Hot one, hot two.
The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost dirty trick. First down. And the running game opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Gotta keep them guessing. And it's first and ten. And that's a pass that went nowhere.
Oh, that's like me at the hotel bar every night.
Hey, maybe you need a better opening line than you want to see the teeth grown out of the roof of my mouth.
What? The book How to Pick Up Girls and Tell Them Something Unique About Yourself. That's unique.
And then Cats will give them a first down. Picks up about six on the play. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Finds its target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. And that'll be second down and four. Third down and six. Killer, it was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a thought being snagged.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
A vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Uh-oh, and the ball carrier just got skewered. And that's the end of his day.
Yeah, man, he's gonna hit him now.
That's the end of three, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight, the fourth quarter is about to begin. And it's first and ten. Whoa, and he laterals the ball and missed his target.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks.
I know, I hate those zebra men.
First down in inches. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys.
Yeah, you're done for time.
And it's first and ten. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the QB. His only chance. If he was still talking, he'd be saying, psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? First and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
Third and four. And the defense just called it. Oh, and the defender knocked the ball out when he was in midair. It is a fumble indeed.
Fumble Margie, the new game from Wilton Crabtree.
They get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme.
Let's move on.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. And it's first and ten. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second and three. And that player just transformed into a giant. Good luck blocking this guy. Oh, fumble. You've got to protect the ball better than that. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. The 10. And he scores. Kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
Yeah, bigger than yours.
The defender says, it's mine, and he comes away with the pick.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten. Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one.
You've got to catch that. Third and four.
Hot one. Hot two.
It's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
2 minutes left in the game.
Thank God, I gotta take a wicked dump. Feel like I'm sitting on a wax candle.
Not on my shoulder, you know.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He had it for a second there. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open. They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. And they take their last time out.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. Second down and 5.
Hot one, hot two.
No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Third down and 5.
Hot one, hot two.
And that'll give them 4 more downs to punish the defense. And you better believe they will. First and 4.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Bring up 2nd and 1.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's just a great run for a touchdown. Warp dirty trick, negating that play completely. The offense is pissed.
Well, I wish I had that trick in the elevator with me earlier. I let one rip. I made a really good one, Grim. And then the doors open and the team's cheerleaders get on. Oh, that's when small talk is really put to the test.
The Galaxy Chaos have won the game. The entire game was trench warfare. Both teams battling back and forth, bruised and battered, but in the end, there could be only one winner.
There are winners in my book. I think that a defeated team should get a participation award because I tried really hard.
Why don't you try real hard to shut the fuck up?
Nice mouth. Why don't you try to lay off the scotch, Junior?
Suck on it.
Real nice. Let's go to the game's MVP. With Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every up.